I was here 10 years ago, I got my SAG card, I became a professional actor in this city, and it is great for me to be back. Thank you so much for having me.
And now, on behalf of Captain Pip Remming, The members of the crew of Bacchus, the city of New Orleans, I now proclaim you King Bacchus 32.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Okay, let's hit up.
Hey, what up, America?
I'm a rich man. I want to go all the way down to the
right. Hey, come home with you. Tell them you've been to New Orleans, the greatest city in the South. Let them know. Yo.
Coming tonight and taking your time to be with us tonight. This is what Bacchus is all about. This is the people. This is the people that make Bacchus tick. The board of directors, float lieutenants, the float sergeants, and all of my invited guests. And without you, as you know, it wouldn't tick and it wouldn't work. I wouldn't dare to try to name you because I may leave someone out. But you know who you are, who work. Not one day, not one weekend, not one week, but all year. And I thank you so very much because this is what it's all about. Thank you. Now I know you've been waiting for this all night, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Bacchus 32, Luke Perry.
You guys were great. I got it for these guys. You know what? For anybody else, they would be a tough act to follow. Not for me, because I am Bacchus. Yeah, that's right. And you know what? Not for any other reason, but for the grace of you people, because you asked me to come here. And I thank you for that. I am honored. I'm flattered. I hope I do a good job. The last 10 years have been pretty good to me, and I've been a lot of places.
I've done a lot of things. I've eaten a lot of food, but not as good as what I had tonight. I have seen royalty. I have been to places I would never have dreamed, but none of it has been as fun. Because you all speak my language here, and that's great. And this is the party that the whole world looks to see. So come Sunday, we're going to turn it out, and it's going to be great. And thank you.
Thank you. Luke, don't go too far now. We have a couple of little presentations, if you don't mind. Luke, on behalf of the crew of Bacchus, I'd like to present to you a very small plaque that in the future when you have it in your office, hopefully you remember all your friends here in New Orleans. And what it says is Luke Perry, Bacchus 32, thanks for the memories.
I have to wear this around my neck, you right? No, but you know what? That's beautiful. It's not going to be in the office. It's going to be in my pool room where the important shit goes.
Yeah!
That's great. Thank you.
And one more thing, because you know Bacchus is the god of wine.
In vino
veritas, that's very, very important. So we have our committee chairman, who is the chairman of the Bees, the Blues,
Buddy.
And wine. The Buddy Roper Show. Something that he would like to present. He would like to present to you, Buddy.
Look, do you drink?
Every day.
Well, you can't drink this.
Okay.
This is a special edition wine for you. Bacchus 32, Luke Perry. Is that?
That's me. Sir.
Turn around. Special box.
Luke, again, thank you so very much.
No, it's a pleasure.
Hope you have, which I know you will have a great time this weekend.
Yep.
And we'll see you tomorrow night.
Yes, sir.
And we'll see you Sunday night.
Yes,
and there'll be a million people coming to you. We have three gentlemen here tonight. I hope they're still here. I think they are. Who have retired from the board of directors of Bacchus. And I would like Eddie Taylor, Sal Federico, and Bob Richmond to please come up here, and I hope they're still here. When Bacchus was started, most people thought we were crazy. Most people never dreamed that Bacchus would be what it is today. Well, I want to tell you that Bacchus over the years has had a most outstanding, unbelievable working board of directors. And if most people in the crew and in the city of New Orleans understood and realized what these men do to make this crew tick, they just couldn't fathom it. For instance, Sal Federico, who's been on the board many, many years, and Sal has been in charge of the parade lineup. He's been in charge of procuring all of our marching bands and many, many other things behind the scenes that most people don't understand. And if you think it's easy to line up a parade like Bacchus, not only on paper, but in reality, and then if you think it's easy to get bands, marching bands, in over the years and especially nowadays, you just don't understand what he has done. And with that, Sal, I would like to give you, if you don't mind, from the crew of Bacchus, a plaque which says, and, you know, I don't have to say much to Sal except thanks for the memory.
Well, members, thank you. The board, thank you. And tip of all, my ex-student, thank you.
And he taught me geometry, and man, was he tough. Now, another guy, Ed Taylor, who has been on the board of Bacchus for many, many years. And another fellow that in years gone by, he was in charge before Sal of getting the marching bands. He was in charge of our commitment and liaison between St. Michael's Special School and the crew of Bacchus. And without going into a lot, you have no idea what he does for that through and because of the crew of Bacchus with St. Michael's Special School. And if I started to tell you what Ed has done for me behind the scenes, I couldn't fill a page. I mean, I could fill many pages, I'm sorry, because he has been unbelievable. And but what I would like now is that last year his son Tommy has been elected to the board of Bacchus, and I would like Tommy, I'd like him to present to his dad, because after all, he's gonna retire his dad.
As you know, my heart and my love has been Bacchus since the very beginning. And I want to take this opportunity to thank everybody, but mainly Mr. Brennan, who I, as an old saying, I'd probably swim through a tank of acid with my eyes open for him. So over the years, he's been great to me, to Bacchus, my family, and a sincere thank you to him.
And Tommy told me, he said, "I promise you." He said, "I promise you, Pip, I'll get one more band than my dad got."
And he did.
Thank you all very much, and please enjoy it. Let's have a great time. Thank you.
Take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. Make you live a crazy life to take away your pain. Like a bullet to your brain. Outside, inside out. You don't need that love guy. Super shampoo, you down.
Rabbit shoes are the popular shoe in New Orleans. This is the third pair I've seen today.
Okay.
gonna just hear you. Yeah.
More beats from Buckus.
Okay, Perry, if you want to try this, I'll try Polaroid.
Michael, it's like a flip. Nice to meet you.
Okay. All right,
we'll pop down here with
the right out.
Yes, you know what? Somebody gave me something with the colors of Mardi Gras. Get out of here. They taking good care of you.
I'm a boy.
I got another one. Come in.
There he is.
Whoa, no, wait a minute.
Not shy.
Thank you very much. Green and purple and gold. Happy Mardi Gras. From Damone and Michael. Take a shot of me card.
Can we get a picture for our playroom door? You guys want to come up a little bit? You're getting a picture?
Alright.
The playroom door. 1, 2, 3.
Here's some clips of the time. Anybody knows anything about
purple
and gold?
Purple and gold. This is closer to crimson. If I had some red
marks on you, it's alright.
Hey, that wasn't bad for being all crumpled up down there.
Sorry, I'm orange here. Oh!
Thank you.
Wiping sweat off,
constant the ceiling. There we have it.
All right, just so we get a camera view of the what it looks like. Here we go. Easy visibility. Happy Mardi Gras.
Kind of explain it to you what's going to happen from the point when you leave here up until the point that you arrive back here in front of all your
loyal subjects tonight.
Okay, this is making me nervous. Can I get a beer?
This is my dad, Sal Federico. He's parade chairman.
First gentleman to hand me a bag of balloons.
Yesterday, right.
That's right. He said, you're going to need these, and we got plenty.
He's going to take you through what's going to happen as you leave here, board your float, up to the point that we enter these doors.
Okay.
You will board your float downstairs. No, I'm sorry, uptown. You'll go in a limo uptown. You'll board the float.
In a limo uptown. All right, I like
it. Well, we don't like the uptown, but we're going to go in that direction up to the other side of the city. You will board the float up there. You proceed from there on the route, which is about five and a half miles. And you will be at your glory, throwing doubloons like crazy to all the people. You'll see more people than you imagine you will think of seeing in a parade, believe me.
All right.
You'll make one stop. That stop will be
in the bathroom.
No, right? No.
Okay. Well, they consider that beer, right?
Like yesterday.
Good point.
You'll make one stop, and that's at City Hall, where you will be greeted either by the mayor or his representative, will present you and welcome you and so forth, and usually present you with keys to the city. And they'll hand you up a glass of champagne to a view to toast. When you're finished, which is traditional in New Orleans, you take the glass and throw it down in the street to break it.
Oh, I love that. I love that. That's good.
Then we proceed from there around what is known as Canal Street, through Canal Street, back into Choppa-Killa's, into Convention Center Boulevard. No. Dave
this
will
is
take
the
care of that.
That's us. That's
and then into Convention Center Boulevard, where Dave will take you into the place.
Any helicopters?
No helicopters.
All right.
If all goes according to plan, you're going to start rolling at 6 o'clock, and hopefully by 9:15, you're here.
You're coming in.
Here at Convention Center. And this is our layout. We have 9,000 guests. We're going to be in this hall. This is the tables that you kind of walk through.
Is that all we can get? 9,000?
That's all we want.
We could have gotten a lot more.
That's enough.
Okay, we could have gotten a lot
more. We're maxed out. This is the area where you're going to be sitting back here.
Okay.
What's going to happen when you enter this hall, you're going to enter with your float right here, and you're going to parade through the convention center. You'll be passing your subjects and your guests are over here. You're coming around. You're going to make two passes.
And they're still flashing. Right?
They're flashing. They're doing everything in here. Okay?
And you're on the float doing this.
You're on the float.
Physical float.
The bands are going to come through here. The floats are going to come through here. It's the parade that continues from the street through the convention center. You'll make your two passes around here, and then we take your float. We park you right here. First stop.
That's where you make your potty stop.
And we'll be right there, right? That's the bathroom.
Great.
You go right there. Once you finish, once the parade comes through, Dr. Trail will take you back across to our performance stage where you can speak to everyone. You got to remember, we've got 9,000 people. They're spread out. If some are going to be talking and partying, that's
that. I'll get quiet for you.
Hey, I didn't tell you what.
Basically, what you have here, these are all the floats that park around here, and these are kind of float areas. So they kind of have a little party going on their own. It's all their friends that are in there. Once you give your little speech, you come back up here. Casey and the Sunshine Band will be playing. The group that was playing at Brennan's the other night will be playing Wildlife and other groups. And it's just a big party until 3 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah, pyrotechnics, cool. Dancing girls.
Yes.
A few wild animals and a fire truck. This is going to be crazy.
You got it all.
You cannot come in our dressing room, okay?
TV.
Yo, what's up? Hey, yo, what's up?
Thank you.
pages. Bacchus, 32. Luke, Harry.
Goodbye, guys. Goodbye.
On the other side of the river, we've got 11. Load number 18, the Capitol
firecrackers, room candles, skyrockets, float number 24, pyrotechnics. Y2K, why not? Float number 23, the age of computers. The age of computers, float number 23. Float 24 and 25, float behind. Bacchus 2000 conception. Float number 23. And it's been a good ride for these guys tonight. Float number 23. The Bobos of High School Marching Band. Follows float 23.
I was very nervous to know if I would have fun to know if I would do a good job. If you're a woman, you feel very welcome. And damn, look at that suit. I just got to look at that suit. That's good. People who designed this costume, thank you very much. It's fantastic. All you ladies, you look good. We have too many people here next year, so I'm telling everybody I know we can't miss that Mardi Gras. This is my first Mardi Gras. God willing, it will not be my last. Hallelujah. I'll see you next year.
Happy Mardi Gras, baby, right here.
Happy Mardi Gras.
Happy Mardi Gras.
This is what it's all about. All pretty ladies around. Go tell all the boys and girls, tell your brother, your sister, your mama too, 'cause we're about to throw down and you know this button. Wave your hands in the air, you don't care. Laugh by the people as they start to look and stare. I do your dance, do your dance with me. Mama, come on baby, tell me what's the word, the word of and you act a real fool. Got to realize that you're acting like a there's music we could use it. It's out of dance. We don't got no time for psychological romance. No romance, no romance, no romance for me. Mama, come on baby, tell me what's the word. Put your hands in the air like you don't care. Not by the people as they start to look and stare. I do your dance.